is nigh. For you. And your Cessblood.
To a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it! True. Ah. Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. But an innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Well, nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Yeah, I had those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. For that.